Pier 1 Imports is closing nearly half of its stores as it struggles to draw consumers and compete online. The home decor company says Monday it's closing. It's set on Monday. It's closing up to 450 stores and will also shutter distribution centers and its corporate headquarters. It didn't say where the store closures would be. There are 16 Pier 1 stores throughout Wisconsin.